A very good day to all of you. National Education Policy 2020 lays down the need and standards for enabling opportunities for continuous professional development of school heads and teachers in order to enhance and enrich this human resource. To achieve the desired target of seeking 50 hours of continuous professional development, multiple modes of trainings have been suggested by the National Education Policy. In this context, NCERT is offering online CPD courses to help teachers gain the best in the given time they have at a pace of their own as per their interest and convenience. Now, let's see all the various courses available for continuous professional development on Diksha platform offered by NCERT, Ministry of Education. All the online courses are available on Diksha platform and you have to access Diksha portal or install Diksha mobile app to access these courses. If you are using Diksha for first time, for doing courses, kindly register on Diksha platform. Log in with your ID and password, get enrolled in the course, access the resources given in the courses and learn through the resources. Take up the assignment, score 70% and above to get certified. You can download your certificate from your Diksha profile page. First of all, Nishtha FLN courses. These courses has been started from 16th of October 2024 and the enrollment will end on 10th of March 2025. Here you can see the list of various courses: Introduction to FLN Mission, Shifting Towards Competency-Based Education, Understanding Learners, How Children Learn, Involvement of Parents and Communities for FLN, Understanding Vidya Pravesh and Bal Vatika, Foundational Language and Literacy, Multilingual Education in Primary Grades, Learning Assessment, Foundational Numeracy, School Leadership for Foundational Literacy and Numeracy, Integration of ICT in Teaching, Learning and Assessment, Toy-Based Pedagogy for Foundational Stage. There are 12 courses available in English, Hindi and Urdu medium. You can click on the given link or you can also scan the given QR code. Next, we have Nishtha ECC courses in this series. These courses has been started from 16th of October 2024 and the enrollment end date is 10th of March 2025. Various courses available here are Significance of the Early Years, Planning a Play-Based Learning Environment, Play-Based Activities for Holistic Development, Partnerships with Parents and Communities, School Readiness, Birth to 3 Years, Early Intervention for Special Needs. There are total of 6 courses which are available in English and Hindi. You can click on the given link to join this course or you can also scan the given QR code. Next, we have Journal CPD courses. Enrollment starting date 16th of October 2024. Enrollment closing date 10th of March 2025. Course closing date 15th of March 2025. Various courses available are Cyber Hygiene Practices, Personal Digital Devices, Environmental Hazards of Electronic Waste, Action Research, Catch the Rain. These courses are available in English or the last course, Catch the Rain, is available in Hindi as well. You can click on the given link. You can also scan the given QR code to join the course. Last, we have 5 hours short courses. All the 5 hour short courses are available till 30th of March 2025. Various courses available here are Cyber Threats, Elevating Teaching Learning Dynamics on Diksha, Digital Wellness, Open Educational Resources and Licenses, digital initiatives in school education, financial safety in cyberspace, media and information literacy, cyber parenting, animation as digital resource for teaching and learning, social media safety and well-being. A total of 10 courses are available in this series. You can click on the given link. You can also scan the given QR code to join the course. All the courses available on this platform will be counted as 5 hours of CPD. Kindly join the courses as per your need and interest. The link of this platform is also given in the description box of this video. That's all from this video. Thank you very much.